starts to bounce into the paint. Cuffs and sends out to Yo for three. Got it. Yoli Childs for three. BYU opens up 1-for-2 from distance, and the Cougars take the lead, 3-2. Hardnett on the bump. Oh, a great move to lose Malone. Gets right to the rim, up and good. Just sheer Hardnett and drawing some contact on the way to the hole. O'Banner. Left wing and back to O'Banner from three, and he got it. His head, give the board to Childs, and transition triple for Jashir. Yes, Jashir Harden, and did BYU need that? Cougars back in front, 14-13. Down floor, Harding, and now Celius on the wing right. TJ Haas will re-enter as Zach floats at the paint, gets it to go.
Soft touch, yeah. High and soft, little runner.
BYU answering with a three as Connor Harding scores from the right wing.
It's deep.
26-23, BYU back in front by three. Saunders to the left elbow, free throw line. Takes it low, takes it right to the rim, lays it up and gets it to go. We're back to a one-point game, 26-25. Aiden Saunders has his first two. A steal, Harding, Haas, two-on-one. TJ back to Connor, lays it up and in to the right side. Connor Harding. Carlos Juergens over the shoulder, just turned it right over, right to Connor Harding. Gave it to Harding, two-on-two the other way. Connor Eurostep into the alley, bank and score! Connor Harding! Makes it 34-26, a chance now for a nine-point lead. Rebound by Colby Lee, gives to Hardnett, so off the miss from Oral Roberts, transition triple, Zach. Got it, Zach Celius, and the Cougars take a 12-point lead. Timeout to Coach Paul Mills and Oral Roberts. Celius ahead to Bergerson. Bergerson hard to the hole and coaxes it over the iron for the score. Ryland Bergerson keeps it downstairs to Colby Lee. Back to Rye. Open three. Takes it. Makes it. Ryland Bergerson. BYU 5 threes here in the first half. Short on the lane attempt. Offensive rebound. Nixon out to Yo. Yo Euro step to the rim. Up and in. Finger roll the left hand. Yoli Childs makes it 45-33. Floaters too strong. Left side of the lane by ORU, and BYU's up 14 for the first time. TJ Haas goes right to the hole and lays it off the window. Good. TJ Haas knew exactly what he wanted to do, and nobody was going to stop from getting there. What a take by TJ to make it a 16-point lead mark. Yoli, give to Jashir. Hardnett down the lane. Floats it, scores it. Count it. Three-point play chance for Shear. Aiden Saunders goes into Haas, shoots and scores. Three-point play chance. Nixon right wing Haas setting a screen for TJ, pick and pop as Nixon takes the pass, scores off the window, chance for a three-point play as he is hit. Stripe extended left to Yo mid-alley left, spin to the base, shot and score. Ooh. Beautiful shot by Yoli Childs, high in the sky and then dropping through the hoop, 60-41, BYU by 19. McKay Cannon to the free throw line and right to the rim, right hand, scoop and score. McKay Cannon all the way to the hole. Short on the shot, rebound to Hardnett. Jashir down the barrel, down the lane, hangs back, banks, scores, Jashir Hardnett. Cannon top of the key, left elbow back to Yo to add it. Is he going to have 1,003? He's got it. A three-pointer for Yoli Childs, 19 points on the night. And it is indeed 1,003 points for Childs. Haas back to Yo right wing. Childs nice. To the cutter, Ryland Bergerson. Running lay-in good for Ryoff. The assist from Yoli Childs. That's three helpers for Yo. On number eight for TJ to go with 8 points. Low to Yo. Yo got position, goes up with it, scores it. Yes, he does. Rolls around, drops down, and the foul. 23 and a chance for 24 for Yoli Childs. BYU front court, right wing Celius. Drive kick high to Hardnett. Hardnett, angle left. Gets into the paint, squeezes it up, scores it. Jashir Hardnett. Makes it 83-60. Troy racing it down the lane, right to the rim. Oh. Scoop and score, Evan Troy. BYU will bounce it out, and the Cougars will have a win. 85-65, your final score.